This is a Yorha corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of Yorha Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go. What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful. What's up with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy. Looks like a data gathering system for the machines. These records are from the human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh? Some records on old humans. Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them. Thank you. What's that? Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha. This data.
Stop. I have to keep fighting.
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Eliminated. 95% of functionality restored.
Unit 9S. Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
You bastards!
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
This is Project Yorha. That means all of us... to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed. You're a unit 9S. Your attack is meaningless.
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them. And this tower!
Detected. Proposal. Retreat immediately.
Who are you?
Good to see you again, number two. Or should we call you A2 now? This does bring back memories. Though the concepts like us, time has little meaning. Still, when we wiped out your forces, it made quite the impression on us. You're attacker model number two. An experimental disposable group created as a test run for Project Yora.
Shut up!
Damn it!
puzzle.
What now?
Utilize the enemy's logical learning function to formulate a weakness.
I don't know what that means!
This pod has serious concerns about Unit A2's cognitive abilities.
Shut up and explain it already!
Set strategy would interrupt the enemy's logic circuits, causing a computational delay.
Meaning what?
Do not destroy the enemy.
Huh?
Striking at the logic circuit requires a certain number of enemies to remain extant for a certain period of time.
Oh, what the hell?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 30%.
It's all so very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 60%.
The androids the human race left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked and vast. We are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
We are one. Yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
Ah, I see it. The light. We move on. Forward. To the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
We need more evolutionary pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
They're acting like humans.
Ha! Still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
Thank you.
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me? To be? Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Ninas, we need—
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation is 2E. Number 2 Type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that. Right, 9S?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be irrational.
Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2. it doesn't matter! None of this matters!
9X!
But if it doesn't matter, why do I long for humans like this? Why do I desire the touch of something that no longer exists?
It's how we were made. Androids were designed to protect their human masters. Our core programming demands that we...
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Fine, then. Just destroy it. It all goes away. That'll solve everything!
Damn it! Take care of 9S.
2P.
Thank you.
Miracles.
Nasıl konuşuyor?